Hello and welcome back to the newest episode of Pokemon Emerald Elimination. That last time we took down Watson and done a few other things. We also lost the Pokemon. So just to check out our 50 odd minutes of our episode. As you get in, we have Fang Hero, 32 Survivor with Poison Tail, Bite, Crunch and Lick. We have Four Hero, 29, Elekid with Thunder Punch, Swift, Quick Attack and Night Spin. We have Sheer Hero, 30, Spear with Water Gun, Aurora Beam, Body Slam and Power Snow. Naruto Hero level, 30, Vulpix with Flamethrower, Confuse Ray, Ember and Quick Attack. Frozen Hero, 30, Sneasel with Scratch, Faint Attack. Aircraft Smash and Scrap. Elekid is not a level 30 because I know it evolves at level 30. So, yeah. I want to do it on screen. Hope this doesn't backfire again. Because it's a Proyos Cacnea. I literally had said we had about 3.5 levels to go into it evolve. This moment's 4. And burn quick karate chop and dead. When I get those fossil, I'm using it for Cacnea. These jobs, so they, because they work the same as a full hill, but a lot cheaper. In this episode, we're going to be taking on Flannery and also Norman. Yes, Carl. I didn't pick up another Pokemon because with the others can't really fit anything we need. I think Spear will evolve your level 32 as well. Well, we're gonna make here, which is a why not, which we can use for an encounter before it hatches. It's a why not egg. Do you know, I'm owed a cacnea. Now she's probably going to be handling this episode mostly. And there's that's why I remember it. And then now we have a Celia. Yes. Broken note away. Puny trainer, how good to see you've made it this year. Have been interested with it? No way. I'm Flannery, I'm the gym leader here. Don't not underestimate me though, I've been a gym leader for a very short time. With skills generated from my grandfather, I shall demonstrate hot moves we have honed in this land. Nervous as hell. Let's try it, Pang, yeah. Bitch. I'm going and getting a cat. Can you have that egg? I'm right here. Okay, I'm getting a cat near because of that egg. Thank you. Because if I remember correctly, this gym's going to be very powerful. I need to get charged up quick for a second. Nah, you're just not doing anything. We need a fighting type as it is anyway. Now, I don't know what levels the Norman's gym will have. I don't care. I'm going to presume it's very high compared to what we just had. That's a 50 to 50. So we can heal. We need to grab a bike. Okay, that is bike. We're gonna have to use. So if we do this, which we are. Means we can just use this on the way back. So how many bugs we have now? 4? We should have 15. The ability to attack before the opponent. Just that alone puts me at a great advantage, didn't it, Glyph? Just a great fake attack, fake out. Or incredibly high speed. Well, excuse me, well, I'd show you very high speed. Yeah, I think in the Ruby and out and Sapphire one, it's I think it was showing like everyone had a Lino or something like why. Oh, it's like, I'm probably talking to you, bro. Alright, the clues here, of course, is a file. It's easier. You did get 4 badges. Fine, as you promised, we will have a gym battle. Anyway, I'm so happy that I can have a real battle with my own child. A real battle, what? But a battle is a battle. I'll do everything in my power as a gym leader to win. Anyway, you better give it your best shot too. Yeah, I noticed I'm a bit over leveled now. But God, that is just lacking. These levels aren't my levels aren't to beat the opponents. More so to survive. Okay. Crit kill bitch. Told ya. Hey, raise your average at high. We should just survive the attacks, not to actually. Let's have an end to just survive. Oh yeah, Hercules is dead. You know, Shane can be using it. But it'll be at a lower level than everyone else. I thought we'd go ourselves here. Did he use it to spare? Let me check when something happened. There's a cacti of event. When? I kind of don't want to lose any more Pokemon because we're very, very low as it is. If anything, I'd like to keep the remainder of my Pokemon. I'm getting rid of fish art too when we get to the next area because we're not going to use it really. I'm putting it in Bucky, but getting rid of it completely like that. I'll end the episode up here. When we come back next time, we'll be going up to Fort Tracy. So I hope you've enjoyed the coming out of the Amber. If you haven't, actually, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.